Sapotfa.
In 2009, I met a person in a chat. He swore, vowed, that he was a trustworthy man.
They told me it was better for me to leave Chechnya so that they could never meet me in the district. I have been threatened to take 24 hours to leave Chechnya.
In the former commandant's office, they put me on and started to ask questions about my relationships with men.
They assaulted and humiliated me a lot, and then showed me according to some of the rules. They asked for 500,000 rubles for my release.
Took off my clothes, my shirt, jeans, even my underwear. They themselves started to undress me.
Undress me.
The one who was driving filmed all of it. The others just beat me.
I have bracelets on my wrist, and also a leather bag, which a straight man rarely would wear. Full of personal belongings for hygiene, voice talent, manuals, etc. So they saw the stuff and I heard.
Are you on the faggot? You are. I'll shoot you right here.
Shoot. That was the head of the district department of domestic affairs.
It was sufficient to imprison
me. After that, they handcuffed me and put me in the trunk of the car.
Они получали удовольствие от нашего мучения. Они приказали другим людям делать с нами, что они хотят. Они били меня все это время огромными черными сапогами. Они уже знали мое имя.
Они уже знали мое имя.
Они уже знали мое имя.
Не
бейте их. Шока. Шока. Перестанет чувствовать боль. Нам этого не надо.
Они сказали, что им так трогать нас своими руками.
The first thing the police officer asked me was which male name I liked the most. I didn't respond.
Когда они стали из меня показывать, они меня писали, что они описали, что я монстр. И мою жизнь как бы монстр. Что я не человек. Вот, что я еще чтобы много писал. И да, я получил. Я стал то, что это стоит больше, чем я.
And as they were grabbing me, everywhere, I thought that they were going to rape me.
One of the people who grabbed me was our local police officer. Потом они сказали, если сказать, что нас вы бьете, вы приносите позор на наш народ, а вы не должны жить. Мы всех вас поймаем.
They tied my hands back and linked the wires to me with clamps. So that the wires permeated under my nails. They poured water on my skin, so the electricity would hit me harder. They laughed when I cried.
They brought in a hollow tube
and a barbed
the
wire.
The blue tube inside of him. Then they put the barbed wire inside this tube, and then they were slowly pulling the barbed wire out. When I saw that video and realized they had already brought the tube and the barbed wire, I broke.
At that moment, we lost any hope of coming out alive.
Если ты важный человек, который мог бы принести позор властям или администрации, тебя не выпускают, тебя убивают. Они уже знали мое имя.
They said that if I wouldn't tell them at least three names, they would accuse me of something similar, and I would never be released from a prison.
Не мучьте их так сильно. Стоит ли их принести к тебе? Нет еще. Мы скоро решим, после того, как получим приказ от главного.
The Lord came to us. The chairman of the parliament.
Магомед Даудов.
He told them that if they honor the traditions, they must kill us. And that if they did everything, they would not be punished for it. Any opponents knew that I was a lesbian. They would beat me and rape me, film it, and then share it with others, or simply kill me. I needed to hide the fact that I am a lesbian, so I married a man so as not to ruin the reputation of my family. There was a school teacher from a village called Gekhov. It was obvious that he was gay. He was killed in his wave by his relatives.
I cannot imagine in my worst nightmares that my relatives would know this about me. These male relatives thanked the police for the information and told them that they would solve this matter for themselves. But they began to clobber me with impossible bullets and put a gun to my temple. One of them crushed my bones so that I had a surgery for it to be removed.
Мой брат вошел в мою комнату, сел передо мной с пистолетом и попросил меня застрелиться. Он сказал, что пообещал отцу, что он сам этого не сделает, и было бы легче объяснить другим, что я по ошибке застрелился. Я ответил, что я не стану себя убивать, и что если он готов меня убить, то пора.